Anton, internationally renowned sculptor. What is this one all about? Tell us.
This one's called Eternal, and it's about the... I used a flower to symbolise the pulsations of life. And it's like a continuous energy. And it's not an accident that the centre of the flower is like a heart form that it beats, and hopefully eternally.
It's beautiful.
Thanks, mate.